The pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. And how joyous indeed it is to be back at Silverstone once more for the British Grand Prix. The queues to get in this morning extended miles back down the A43, such as the enthusiasm for Formula One in this country. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Let's talk about the rookie. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. The rookie lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Butler, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Faber, Norris, Sainz, Magnussen, and Nico Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, Giovinazzi, Daniel Kvyat, and Gasly, Stroll, Raikkonen, Alexander Albon, and George Russell, Kubica, and Sergio Perez completes our grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
Position.
race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Teammate by 2.5 seconds. Okay, clear. This lap, so push now. this lap. Box this lap. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Manage your tyres. We'll be right back. engine, so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 6.3 seconds. Hamilton's just made a move for first. This is your final lap of the race.
Another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, there's a lot of incredible driving out there today, Crofty, but if I had to pick someone, it's got to be Sergio Perez. Fantastic driving.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.